outside of Batman.
It just exploded?
Nah, someone fired a rocket.
You know who was in it?
I think it was Vicki Vale, you know, the reporter.
Cool. Never liked the bitch.
Well, you're in luck then. She crashed down in Arkham City. She's either dead or soon to be dead. You got anything to eat?
Sorry, man. I'm out. This place is turning to hell.
Riz, Batman's sick, just like the Joker. Yeah, one of the guys saw him earlier and said his face looked like crap.
Batman, you think it's catching? Are we all gonna get two?
At least, I don't think so.
You sure about that? You don't look too good either.
I'm fine. I've always looked like this. My mom says that's what makes me special.
What? There you are, Batman. Get over here. I found Batman! He's coming!
More tea, Batman.
Where am I? What's going on?
What a question. Shall I tell him? Oh, he looks so confused. Maybe I should. Well, it's simple, really. I planted a teeny tiny little idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion. Very complicated stuff. I'm sure you wouldn't understand, but as you can see, it worked. You're mine now. You're mine, and there's nothing that Strange can do about it. Oh, are you not going to drink your tea? It's special tea. My special tea. My special tea.
Go to hell, Jervis.
Simply put, I made you see what you wanted most. Mm-hmm. What was it? Tell me. Tell me. Oh, tell me. So predictable, just like Alice. Never doing what I want without ludicrous amounts of psychoactive controls. Well, if that's what's necessary, it's a good job that you've already taken them. All we need now is a finishing touch. A special new hat. Just for you. You are my soldier now, Batman. You will do everything I say. You will do anything I want. You will. Oh, no, 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 no! This isn't right! You can't be doing this! You're running out of time. Let all your troubles fade Close your eyes. You can't fight it.
Hello, Batman. Do you recognize my voice?
Victor Zsasz.
In the flesh. I'm so happy you remember me. I'll never forget you. I've got a special game planned, Batman. A game just for you.
Come on home to Friday, your mommy. I knew you were too scared to face me, Batman!
Sniper rifles to kill ants from up here.
We were lucky to get them. I heard Batman stop the guys. Joker said now.
You're not getting past me again. I'm reloading. So Someone cover me!
Is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
Whatever. You know anything? anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah. Look out! Look back!
Heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today? All good.
So did he find a cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find a cure.
I've hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
You sure you're all right? I'm a doctor, you know. You look terrible.
And then she said, not even with yours.
That's funny, man.
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? Looks better, right?
It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday, he looked like crap. Today, the real Joker's back.
Thank God, man. I mean, who the hell wants Harley in charge? Between you and me, she's nuttier than he is.
Oh, is that the sound of one of your faces hitting something hard? I hope so.
You heard the Joker! There's someone here! I've got the door! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold.
How are we gonna get out of here, man?
Leave him. We've got more important things to be looking out for.
What's wrong?
Too scared to show yourself? He was actually telling the truth. The mines don't blow us up. Cool.
He makes you idiots look like fools. That's my job.
Get over here.
Up there! I see him! I'll cover this way!
Over here, I'm sure of it. Where the hell are you?
Hear me? Wake up!
We're dead. We're gonna die in here, and there's nothing we can do about it.
Shut the hell up. We need to keep looking, or we're all dead. What's wrong? You're too scared to show yourself?
Thank you. Stay calm. We need to keep it together and find him. If we lose it, we're as good as dead. Understand?
You're not getting away from me.
On the ground, and I'm just a bullet through his brain.
Nice. Let me know when he's